Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray and my commentary partner as usual is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a live division rivals contest. It's the Dons versus the absolute Mad Lads.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual...
possibilities for Ibrahimovic. Full credit. Wonderful stop. Now the absolute Mad Lads regaining possession. Well, attacking possibilities. But quick thinking defensively. De Bruyne. Son. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Well, he always has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent, so what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, the best players can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas, in and around the box. His creativity is excellent. Playing little one-twos, balls round the corner, linking up with other teammates, just to have that little bit of penetration. He's going to be key to breaking down this defence.
Matteo Guendouzi. Felix. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. That's very effective, good high pressing. Sandro Tonali. Now with Maldini. Brahim. Promising move from Mad Lads. Must take the lead here. Well, a poor effort when all was said and done, and simple for the keeper.
Well, he's made a real mess of that, hasn't he? What a chance that was.
Cantona. That's how to dispossess your opponent. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Kessier. Ibrahimovic. It needs an accurate cross. Kessier. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. But then the one that goes astray. In the right place to cut out the pass. And the Dons couldn't hang on to it. A goal! The opening statement of the match, a richly deserved lead, and now they can celebrate.
Well, just look at this. He's so alive to the situation. That's a neat-headed goal in the end.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Jonathan Klaus. And here's Saliba. A switch of play now. Marcos Acuña. Throw-ins given. Matteo Darmian. Kessier. Teo Hernandez now. Brahim. Kessier has it. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily. So 2-0 now. A Acuna. It is to be a throw-in. Will he play it in? Real chance! A goal! And it's very much game on here! So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Cafu. And a good mad lad's move in the making. But really sticking to their task defensively. So almost at the break here, and not quite going to plan for the home side. Work to do, Stuart.
Well, it's certainly been an open game, with chances for both teams. But they must start winning some of those individual battles, particularly in the wide areas, if they're going to get anything out of this.
Struggling to get it away. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Son. How can he take them on and beat them? Marcos Acuna. Guendouzi. This could be the equaliser. Well read to put an end to that attack. Diaz. Oh, really closing him down.
De Bruyne.
So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. And back in business here, the Dons trailing, but still plenty of time for them to spark a comeback. William Saliba. Rodrigo. Matteo Guendouzi. They do pass the ball with authority. Kevin De Bruyne. Kessier. Tonali with it. Kessier has it. Well, the absolute mad lads now in potentially a dangerous position. A decisive clearance it was. Guendouzi. That's a good looking ball in behind. So underway again at 2-2. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. They've won back possession. Good looking sequence. Ibrahimovic. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Diaz. And pulled back. Timely intervention. And potential danger. Well, he's been ruled to have taken up an illegal position. Only just, however, Stuart.
Well, he loves running off the back of defenders. But on this occasion, he's just gone a fraction too early.
Kessier. Oh, surely. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Good strength to keep the ball. Paolo Maldini. And he read it superbly. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. An encouraging move from Mad Lads. Sandro Tonali. And now Simso. Under pressure, can he finish? And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Guendouzi. Well, he's given it away. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Son. Kevin De Bruyne. Marcos Acuña. Here's De Bruyne. No potential danger. And not quite accurate enough. Stewart.
Well, I think he should do better there, but at least they're now knocking at the door.
There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Calhanoglu. Oh, good hit, close shave. Well, nearing full time, and here's the question, are they going to come up just that little bit short? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's certainly been exciting, but can they find an equaliser here? They've created so many chances throughout the game, but they just need the ball to drop kindly in the box from a cross or a set play. It's going to be a frantic
tonight. Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet! And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Calhanoglu. Not as certainly thinking about a winner. Promising position, this. And he's taken it away. Counter-attacking, very much an option. A really sumptuous ball.
Well, it's been a frustrating day for these fans. They want a goal. They're urging them to attack now.
Well, really intense pressure applied. Son. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Rebic. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Played in there. Klaus. Well, they could run onto it here. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
On the attack. Is there to be late drama? Zlatan Ibrahimovic. A really top-notch piece of defending.
Well, what a final few minutes we have here. And the fans are certainly playing their part. But can they take one of these chances that come their way and win this game?
Calhanoglu. Wonderful tackle. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. Well, you just never know about chances near the end. You've got to be opportunistic. Will this corner do it? Thumps clear. He He's got to have a go here. Determined defending. And there it is, the full-time whistle. Well, they can't be separated. And goals very much part of the... Just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. What might we see today, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Options in the middle. Well, able to put it behind for what will be a corner here. But he's gone short with it. And in from Insigne. Well, not cleared away completely. And I think the threat has been averted. Insigne. Giving it a try. And how about that for a save? Making sure nothing came of it. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Can they take the lead? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Lorenzo Insigne. A really sumptuous ball. Oh, magnificent reaction. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. Intercepting it intelligently. Pellegrini. Moving it forward. Milinkovic-Savic. Here's Insigne. Takes the shot. Well, tremendous block. Will he play it in? Jonathan Klaus. Well, not hard to read that pass. Can they convert? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Domenico Berardi. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. roam on the wing. Plays it back. Oh, he's done it! But hang on, offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here, but the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
Lorenzo Insigne. Matteo Guendouzi. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Guendouzi. De Bruyne now. Son. Taken away from Son. Lorenzo Insigne. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. So underway again here. 1-0 the score. Rodrigo. Matteo Guendouzi. Jonathan Klaus. On the ball, João Félix. Excellent challenge.
Well, there it is. The away side haven't had as much of the ball, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Kevin De Bruyne. Eder Militao. De Bruyne. Guendouzi. And now Rodrigo. De Bruyne. Matteo Guendouzi. Oh, no stopping him. Felix. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant. Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find the equaliser here?
Couldn't grab hold of it. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Well, he's gone short with it. Son. William Saliba. Kevin De Bruyne. And he's taken it away. Well, possibilities in the centre. Cutting the ball back. Really good high press. Determined defending. Vlahovic. And he's through here. There it is! Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer. Well, a second goal for them here. Marcos Acuña. Can they find a gap in the defence? Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Oh, terrific pass. And now can he keep calm? Oh, it's cheeky. Celebrating, take a bow. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game. plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. João Félix, alert defending. Alfonso Davies. Outdoing his opponent. Really good challenge. Foul there, free kick awarded. Matteo Guendouzi. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. Well, they no longer have the ball. Matteo Guendouzi. Well, they couldn't keep it. Pellegrini. Dusan Vlahovic. Well, just went a bit too early, offside. Vlahovic. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. There wasn't much on that offside decision. Could have been in business. And intercepts again. Guendouzi. Surely! And that's easy peasy for the keeper. Well, brilliant work to keep that one in play. Domenico Berardi. A chance to whip it in. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Kevin De Bruyne. Well, they've lost it. Lorenzo Insigne. And cutting inside. Insigne. No worries for the keeper. This looks threatening. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined. So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. De Bruyne. Oh, couldn't quite find his teammate. Able to skip past his man. Pellegrini. Went in strongly to win the ball.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball, but it means nothing unless they start to be more creative, particularly in the wide areas. Up to this point, they've been too easy to defend against.
It did look on for them, but not to be. A really intense pressure applied. De Bruyne. Canales. Well-timed tackle. Dusan Vlahovic. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Vlahovic. Firing it towards goal. And foiled only by the crossbar. Well, it's a wild attempt. He needed something better. Offside, however.
Well, you're right. He didn't know it was going to be offside, and that was a shocking miss.
So, a personnel change then. Cantona. Eder Militao. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Now with Cantona. Oh, they've won the ball back quickly. Really good challenge. Could pull one back here. Oh, another goal! You just cannot keep them down, and it sets up a furious finish. On with the game then. 3-2. What will happen next? On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Immobile. De Bruyne. Now Canales. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. And teammates to play it to. And the Dons losing possession. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Milinkovic-Savic. He cuts it back. This could finish it. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them.
Well, Derek, it was a poor result, but it was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances. It could have gone in.